So I go to your kitchen and mix up a whole bunch of shit and just put that shit in your face.